Well, good morning and welcome to This Is Another Day. Today's scripture reading comes from Matthew chapter 9, verse 17. And who would use old wineskins to store new wine? For the old skins would burst with the pressure, and the wine would be spilled and skins ruined. Only new wineskins are used to store new wine. That way, both are preserved. This scripture has taken on new meaning for me during this time of COVID-19. Our previous way of life before the virus struck has been rocked and shaken, and we've had to and continue to adjust to a new way of living at what seems like supersonic speed. From this vantage point, going back to normal really is not an option. We have entered the age of the new normal. Nevertheless, we understandably grieve for our old wineskins, our pre-COVID familiar patterns and accustomed lifestyle. But what if letting go of our old wineskins enables us to be filled with new wine? What if our former ways of navigating our lives are giving way to new ways which are more life-generative? This is another day to remember that although change can be uncomfortable, unfamiliar, and uneasy as we head into the unknown, Christ's eternal promise to usher us forward, surrounded by God's grace and mercy and love, which is sufficient for us no matter what, brings gladdening reassurance. Lord, help us today not to fear the unknown, but instead let your peace settle deeply into our hearts. Thanks for joining me today. I hope you have a good day.